unearthing gold, silver, coins and relics. This is Historic Northumberland.
Back out again, I've got a new field. It's just a small little paddock, some sheep in it. But I'll give it a go, and using the Ace 250 and a nail 20 to coil. Alright, let's crack on, see what's here.
Back in the car now. The farmer did say there'd be nothing on that field, but I thought I'd give it a go anyway, and he was right. Absolutely nothing.
Had the sensitivity at full blast, not a single signal all the way over the field. So I come to a different place to try and get permission, but the crops still haven't been done yet, so I'll have to come back in a few weeks. So, what a hot day it is as well. But I'm going to go to my usual permission with a gold coin, where I found the gold coin. So, let's go. I'll see you when I get there. I'm back in my old gold coin field. First signal, rolled up piece of lead. Ah well, let's carry on.
I think all my fields are starting to dry up, refines. It's very hard going at the moment. It's all downhill since I found that gold coin. This is just a furniture piece of God knows what. But hey, gotta carry on. Finally found something half decent. Just a musket ball in this big hole here, so I'll crack on with this little area and see what else comes up. Well, I dug that hole there and I believe I found my first cartwheel coin. It's a massive coin, really thick. Just about to see Britannia on there. Just there. Gotta be a cartwheel coin. Amazing. I smashed this field and I'm still finding stuff. Now what? That's pretty cool. I'll carry on and see what else is here. Just dug that hole there. It looks like another massive cartwheel coin. Same size as the other one. Doesn't feel as heavy though. There's the other one. Oh, could actually be bigger. Cool. Carry on, see if there's any more.